Okay, boys and girls, here's how it's done. Get some of this here. Some of this here. There you go. And some of this here. Good old fashioned oatmeal. Right, with nothing in it. Why? Make it yourself. Excuse me. I don't edit, so that's staying in. But hey. Oatmeal with a couple of spices in it. Better than store bought. Follow me for more recipes.